Hello guys, thank you for attending the lab that we got a chance to perform these activities in our school. We have made an automatic car which have two ultrasonic sensors in front and back which can sense the distance of the object in front of it and can sense according to the program we have made from Robo G3, that is a software to program these robots. This is the brain in which we have fed that if the object is 20 cm from the sensor, the car will reverse. So we are starting.
In the both side it will be done like that or one side? Both the side?
Both the side it can do
okay,
that.
Okay, okay, you can start now.
It is sensing 20 cm and is going reverse.